I'm not going to be able to do it. Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one. something you want to do?
Want to do it?
What about the... I'm considering to... Boy, but... is there a secret? I'm not good at that myself, but... So... That would be a proper experience. I would feel that way, but... By myself, I wouldn't have to do it. I want to thank everyone that's been involved in this project. I want to thank all my friends. All the people who really helped me encourage it for the course of recording this cassette. I want to thank all the people that I have to thank. First of all, I'd like to thank the Sunshine. I'd like to thank the leaves that fell on me. I'd like to thank the French Impressionist painters for giving us such splendid works of art and making our minds to the true beauty of nature. I want to thank John F. Kennedy for being the only president of the United States to be assassinated during my lifetime. I want to thank all the television networks for scheduling this providing such horrible, boring programming so that I'm not too much sitting in the television room even for what I worked on. And I want to thank my dad. He does his job better than a lot of people I know. He's really, really big as well. I want to thank my dad, because of course he doesn't come here to live with me. I'd like to thank my girlfriend. She's amazing. I'd like to thank Aaron Willis for living in the online and giving us that kind of experience. And also thanks to Paul Williams for living in the online. Someone's got to do it. I'd like to thank Richard Finicky for bringing me up with this from Milwaukee and for living in Milwaukee. And let's see, I'm not sure if that's two or three. There's probably a lot of Milwaukee to thank. I'd like to give you something to try to thank Tristan Zahn. I want to talk about tight jeans. Sure, that tight jeans during the reality. I mean, it's so good to
could wake up.
What else? Let's talk about blue clothing. Here's why I wear a lot of blue clothing. Really a lot. And, there's just something about blue clothing. You know, I in fact, once I had a pair of blue shoes. I don't know if any of you have ever had a pair of blue shoes. They're sort of funky. And, like, they fell apart. I kind of shoes too. And I think they're one pair of shoes for, like, every day for, like, 6 months, 1 month, 7 months, 3 months, but they fall off my feet. But I don't like my pair of shoes. That's what I do with this. Yeah, it's tough. I've never been to Montana, or Oregon, or Washington State, or Idaho. No. And I've never been to Mississippi, or Alabama, or Maine, or Hawaii, or Alaska, of course. But North Dakota or South Dakota, I've been there. I have been to Minnesota, though. About 13 years ago, I went canoeing on this land of 1,000 lakes in Minnesota. Alright, you know, Minnesota, but who wants to live there, you know? And, been to just about every place else, you know? In the United States, the only country, other than the United States I've been to is Canada. And that's nice, you know?
I wasn't
my money's called a dollar, too. Mm-hmm.